is my Cute Animals Club audition. And I just started into this club because most clubs that I wanted, well, one got hacked, and the other one, including myself, don't put any videos on. So I thought this club would be really fun. I get to like share my knowledge with people. And I don't know, just be fun. So let's get into the first question. When all of my hopes and dreams come crashing down to earth, no matter how bad it seems. Anytime I wake up and I see your face, every single morning it's a sunny day. Don't know how I ever lived life without you. So I am entering all my pets. I'm entering the guinea pigs. I'm going to be using them more in the videos for this collab because they're not in many videos on my real channel. And guinea pigs are very popular. That's my money. Guinea pigs are a very popular pet. And I just thought it'd be nice to get them on camera more and show their personalities and share like my knowledge and help people with them. And I'm entering Humphrey because hamsters are a very popular pet. And you know, he's such a cutie, he's just really good on camera. So I'm entering all my pets. So yeah, let's get on to a question. Yeah. Two. So the day I would want. Well, there's 2 days I would want, so I'm not bothered if you pick either of these two, but I would like Tuesday or Wednesday, because they're like main days where I don't really have anything on, like any clubs or something. Well, I do, but like my less busy days, so I guarantee that I will have videos up for you every Tuesday or Wednesday, depending on what day you pick. So now, let's get on to question three. Very sunny. Actually, it's quite warm today. Windy but warm. So yeah, I live in England. And there's the guinea pigs right there. Can't see them because they're in the shadow of a tree. But they're right there. Yeah. So that's the guinea pigs. And if it stays like this, I will definitely be doing guinea videos on the guinea pigs for you. So yes, I live in England. That's all I have to say. So let's get into question. I am very trustworthy. Like, joking aside, I won't tell the password to anybody. I will keep password safe. So yeah, I am trustworthy. So I hope you can trust me to be in your collab. Yeah, so. So, yeah. So let's get into question five. Question five, I think.
I see pouring rain, see my future heading for the drain. So bet you're wondering why I got a grin. On my face, stumbling downhill fast, wasting time that I just don't have. But still I got a smirk, like I'm up in first. When